2 minutes later, Sochaux drew level. Sloane Privas slipped through to Yassin Mikari, who claimed his first Ligue 1 goal since December 2009 to make it 1-1.